next song for the people in the Ukraine. All right, this is Wind of Change.